only India for our own babies, but everywhere. Thereby making India a global leader. And it is possible. And it's a dream that we cherish all the moment.
We have currently worked with a few hospitals and actually proved that the proteome that is available in a neonate's saliva is very well correlated with sepsis.
But there are also people who are really out there to help you, but just that you really need to reach out. And as an innovator, I think that is what I always do, that I knock many doors, and every door was cardiac was not something she was very happy with. She was not just outward, she was reluctant to use a lot of patients. She felt it would actually lead to a higher number of C-sections. And for 1.5 lakh machine, that was something that was very interesting. So we started digging into what's the clinical. The technologies that are available, what's the research happening?
The innovator in that field problem while selling their devices in the government sector is that none of us are aware of what a single financial group talks about in the procurement of devices.
This is a software product, hardware product, analytics product. People have perception. We are simply, you know, providing a device which takes data from any vendor, any equipment, be it ventilator, patient monitor, blood gas machine, infusion pump. We gather all that data. We have all this EMR platform like Epic, which does all the neonatal scores, Bhutani charts, NICE charts.
I have started with a design program wherein students learn how to design a particular product, because I saw all the products that were exhibited here, and design constitutes an important part of any innovation.
That's how the project started. A doctor here in India said, you know, I'm not able to afford phototherapy right now to treat my jaundice cases, and I'm putting babies out in the sun.
For 60 years of phototherapy, something that has revolutionized the care of newborns across the world.
Working toward the excellence, quality control, and creating an understanding between the industry and professionals. And that's what we are doing, I think, something like 30, 40 years later.
Packages in the list of people. There is only a few packages higher than this, maybe not even 10. And there is a follow-up plan for those small babies that could be 30,000, even more. So we have a 1.5 lakh cover for newborn babies.
That he was the first postdoctorate fellow with Andrew Limola when phototherapy had just been discovered and was a subject of massive debate. And a discipline had been coined called photobiology.
Issues away from them so that we can help them. I think that's how I would potentially summarize the role and the value that this forum collectively brings to the table.
Design thinking individuals are often express themselves more like a generalist, and then they try to weave them together. Why do we need to have these silos of you're an engineer, you're a medical, and then I bring an interdisciplinary team of an engineer and a doctor, right?
Have the clinical people, regulatory people, everybody else in the room help these people out, because that way, in a very concerted manner, we can use our money, very efficiently to be able to come up with fabulous devices that can help moms and children.
So that's a absolutely critical thing, or a great way of bringing the innovators up, ensuring that we develop an ecosystem around the innovators. And I guess we have all the required people in the room here. We have the academicians, we have people from the government who can actually help us create that ecosystem.